ready?
Let's do this.
Down to Electric Avenue. And then we'll take it higher. Oh, we gonna rock down to Electric Avenue.
Yo, this smoke is getting really bad, man.
Yeah, I heard it's from the California wildfires. It's been all over the news recently.
Yeah, it's fucked. I haven't seen it this bad since...
What? What is it?
Do you see this?
See what? The smoke?
Yeah, the smoke. It's fucking fake, man.
No, shut up, man. You're just high.
Dude, check it out yourself, man.
It's all fake.
I told you, man. Look, this has got to be, like, the CIA, man. No. The feds, man. No. It's the government.
Circus. Government. Yeah. I meant the government.
I mean, with all that smoke, there's no way that's just from Cali, man.
No way it did.
It's mind control, man.
Mind control? Wait. We gotta tell our friends. They can't be going outside.
What about Liz, man?
We call her and we tell her.
What if they already got to her?
Oh, shit.
What if they already got to you? Ooh. What's my name?
Cameron.
When's my birthday? Dude.
Look, man, I forget sometimes, okay?
You're mind controlled, man.
No, I just straight up forget sometimes, okay? Like, listen.
Fuck the government, man!
Yeah. Holy shit. We were high.
Oh, fuck. We really were. Yeah. I can't believe we actually fell for that stupid mind control shit.
Yes, folks, it's all true. We have just received confirmation from an anonymous source stating that the clouds of smoke hovering over our city are in fact a federal scheme to take control of the population's mind.
Yep, I'm doing that shit again.